And yet, is the belief system here, is it just the championship DNA, or is it the relationship with the fans?